different spot where I'm on some public land. Down here in this bottom. We're gonna cruise down here. There's some beaver dams in here along the section of this creek. I'm sure if there's ducks here, we'll probably scare the rest off of it. But there's some beaver dams in here. I'm almost for certain there's some ducks in here. I've never tried this before, but we're gonna try to get in there and hop up a couple. Got the old goober head with me? Let's do it.
Weren't there ducks in this? Huh? Why aren't there ducks in this?
Bet there was.
You want to go over and see if we can see any over there?
Did I not carve the pond in there?
Like, this beaver has this dammed up all along this.
How the fuck are we going to get over there?
Where do you just walk across this dam?
Fuck.
I'm being serious.
There's no way. Fall.
No, you just walk on this beaver dam, dude. Have you never walked on a beaver dam?
No.
You don't. Come on. Dude, why isn't there ducks on there?
There's one right there.
Where?
That's very funny. Come here. You gotta go way over there. See by that tree, see that one tree sticking up right there? He said left out, that's a duck right there. He's floating, sitting there.
You think? Back out a little bit.
Oh, that's a blue wing too.
See him fly.
Back out slowly.
Let me get to him.
Back out slowly. Come on.
Yeah, so what we're going to do, and I've done trek this, we're going to go straight up here, we're going to get up on that ridge, and we're going to circle around off the top of that edge. I'm sure there's a whole bunch back around that edge. So let's go back up here and go on the other side of these trees. Well, we might be able to go right here. Just come on. There's the creek. We're going to walk back up this. And there's a beaver dam right there. The ducks are on the other side of it. And if we sneak in here, drop them. Let's do it.
All right, we're shooting.
You do point to your side. You run point.
They're getting farther away.
Go, go, go.
Fuck! That one got hit.
Monkey head.
I hit them. They're dead up here somewhere. You'll see them. Damn, we should have took those two. We had better odds with those two over here.
I'm telling you, dude. We can spot up in here, and they're gonna come right down this corridor. We could throw fucking 6 decoys out here. Oh, there he is. He's dead right there. Boom, right there against the wall.
I knew I shot one.
Told you we'd find one.
God, we found one, guys. Check that out. I found one. You going out there after it?
No.
It's your bird.
You shot at me.
What?
That's what I meant to say. Dude, we're leaving that dude.
What? That ain't you. You ain't even get your mucks dirty.
Hey, guys. There's a bird. There's no zoom on this? There's a bird right there, right on the top of my nail. And he's gonna walk all the way around that beaver dam to sneak up along this ridge line to get that one duck. Let's see if he gets wet or not.
Halfway up.
Oh, look at that. There's Drake Gadwall, right? Yep, Drake Gadwall. Look at the gadwall we got. So this is a mess of gadwalls. All right. Well, how are you going to get out of there? Walk all the way back around? Banded. No? That'd be sick. Is it a gadwall? You don't know, do you? Looks like one.
Off my head.
They play dead as soon as you walk up on them. That's what that last one does.
That's a better call. See, right now my foot's getting wet.
What? Walk around. Hurry up.
Look,
we might find another one. Throw it. I'm not catching it. Ooh, he exploded when he landed. Yeah, that's a Drake Gadwall.
I knew I got one.
He's just starting to put his feathers in.
There it is, guys.